Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube Tips English. In this video, I'm going to teach you very beautiful video editor app. It can be very useful to you if you are running a YouTube channel. This is one of the best photo editor applications and video editor applications I found from the Play Store. I don't want to waste your valuable time. Before going to the video, I want to tell you that please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the notifications if I will put a new video in the YouTube. Let me show you the app interface and how to do it and how to make the video in this software. Friends, this is the app where you can make the beautiful videos. Let me show you one example how to do it here. Say for example, I'm clicking the video. So here it shows the your draft videos. You can make new one and click the video which you want to make it right now. Say for example, I'm clicked on videos and selected, I have selected this video. You can choose here the screen size, no frame, 1:1, 4.5, 4:5, 16:9 and 9:16. In YouTube, you need to upload 16:9. This is the correct size for the YouTube channel videos. You can add the music. Here you can select the music if you have on your mobile. I don't have any music files right now, so I skip this settings right now. You can record the audio if you want to add any voice on your video background. You can make stickers here. You can find here beautiful stickers. Say for example, if you want to tell your subscribers to subscribe your channel, just press this subscription option for the YouTube. Just hold where you want to keep this one, and you can also tell to your subscriber to like your videos. Keep here and tell your subscribers to follow you. That's it. And press this tick mark. Then what you need to do is here you can find subscribe, like and follow. Just click here. You can select these option and up to video end, this follow button will be showed till the end of the video. Similarly, you can click like and press the video end and subscribe option, click and video end. Now these three options will be displayed till end of the video while your subscribers watching this video. These icons will be displayed. Moreover, you can add some other functions also. Say for example, click here and go to the stickers and put the hand here and rotate this one and keep here. This indicates your subscribers to subscribe your channel. This icon, then click here and press the video end and save these modifications. Now I will click this video, friends. See here, the subscription option is showing, and down arrow the and showing to subscribe your channel. The like icon also displaying and follow icons also displaying. And if you want to add anything text, just you can type here, just type here, that's it, and click the video end. Here also click the video beginning, so it will show from beginning to end. If you want to trim the video, just click trim and cut the video or split. These three options are available here. And if you don't want to save this file, just press the delete option. If you want to change your video background, just click the video background. If you want to blur your video background, you can select the picture you want to add from the background. Default they have given some colors as a default video background. If you like, you can select any one of them and save the modification. And speed, you can select the speed, video speed. If you want to move your video very fast, just drag this line. See, normally 1.0 is enough for the YouTube. Volume, you can select the volume. Rotate, if you want to rotate the video, just you can rotate and freeze. After making all modifications, just save this file. You can see the save option on the right hand side, top, on top side. Just press the save option, that's it. Deleting the original video will damage the file. If you agreed for deleting the original image, just save and select the quality 1080 and 720 440. Just select 1080 and save. Now the file is saving, friends. It will take some time. Video file is converting right now. I think this video will be very useful to all of you. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and give your valuable comments about this video, whether this video is useful to you or not. If you really like this video, please press the like button. If you have any question about it, just simply comment in the comment box. I will get back to you, friends. Now the video is converted. This video will be stored in this video file. Now the file you can share to Instagram, WhatsApp, Facebook, stories, YouTube, Twitter, email, etc. That's it, friends. Thank you so much for watching this video.